class, there are two assignments that you need to do at home. First is about short E. And the next one is about tricky words. There are three words that you need to learn at home. Could, shoot. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to do the activity at home. Are you guys ready? Check the video out.
Part A. Read, say, and check. Number 1. E. Which picture has sound E? Pat. Zip. Zip has letter sound E. Check. Number 2. Eb. Eb. Which picture has sound Eb? Rib. Sip. Rib has sound ib. Give a check. Number 3. Id. Id. Which picture has sound id? Hip. Lid. Lid has sound id. Give a check. Number 4. Ip. Which picture has sound ip? Lip. Man. Lip has sound ip. Give a check. Number 5. Ip. Ip. Which picture has sound ip? Tip. Ink. Tip has sound ip. Give a check. Number 6. Ib. Which picture has sound ib? Rip. Bib. Bib has sound ib. Give a check. Part B. Say, match, and write. E. Ib. Id. Ip. Number 1. Lip. Lip. Lip start with letter sound O. O. Draw a line. And write the word lip. Number two, rib, rib. The word rib begins with letter sound r. Draw a line and write rib. Number three, kid, kid. The word kid starts with letter sound k. Draw a line and write kid. Number four, in, in. In ends with sound n. Draw a line and write the word in. Copy these words in the next boxes. Before you write them, let's read the words first. Could, could. Should, should. Would, would. Now, please write the words in the boxes.
So that was a lesson in phonics class. Remember, when you are doing your work, ask your parents to take a picture and send them to me. That was for me for today. I will see you again in the next video.